Hi, my name is Michael Rains and I'm with Expert Village. So, you say, how does this panel work? Well, it's an interesting question. Let me show you all kinds of different arrays that I've tried because no one really knew what array would work. So, we tried wire mesh, we tried wire spun around, we tried really big panels. But these really big panels weren't a good idea. Too much surface area, it pushed too much current, it wasn't very efficient. So we came down to the idea of using the smaller panel. Now, we even used a helical coil setup. Didn't work. Some people rave about it, I didn't find it very impressive. So what I came up with was the simple panels, as you can see in stainless, stacked on top of each other, bolted together with nuts, and with a wire coming off. Now you're saying, yeah, why don't you use stainless all the way up? Well, I did use stainless all the way up on this big one. But as you scientists know, stainless is a resistor. So I had resistance through these bars, which was killing my efficiency. So in the next step, I'll show you how we assembled our little plates and what we did to improve our efficiency.